Hello. Do you know why the sky is blue or why it changes color at sunset or sunrise? It's because in the sky, it's not just empty space above us, it's actually full of water molecules or little bits of dust. And whenever light hits it, it scatters or bounces off into different directions. And the way light is scattered is dependent on the color of it or its wavelength. So light is a wave. You can think of it as if you had a slinky or a string and it was moving up and down. And blue colors, blue or violet, has a shorter wavelength, which means it kind of oscillates, it bounces up and down a little more quickly than a color with a longer wavelength, like yellow or red, which takes longer to go up and down as it travels. So the short wavelengths, like blue and violet, are scattered more easily when they hit all the stuff in the air. So let's say this apple is the sun, and this is the earth. At noon, the sun's right above you, so there's not a very big distance between the sun and the earth. So as soon as the light is coming through the atmosphere, coming through the sky, it scatters the blue light first. So the first things we see are the blue and violet light, and to our eyes, it makes the sky look blue. But then as the sun is setting, so as it's at this angle, there's a further distance between the sun and us on the earth. And so all the bluish light scatters way over here. And by the time it gets to us, all that's left are the longer wavelengths, the yellows and reds. And that's why we see that when the sun is either rising or setting. All right, hope you found that interesting.